Today is the 25th of September, and we've got volleyball camp, Alice Springs volleyball camp. And we've got Sean! What's up? We're here for our weekend volleyball camp.
Second
volleyball camp. Looks a bit less than last time, but I'm pretty sure they're a bit late. So I'm gonna try to film my whole experience for this weekend and try get some good clips with Sean and I. And it's a bunch of my teammates. And let's get to warming up. improve on?
Yeah, basically. That's
what do you need to improve on for tomorrow?
Setting.
Setting?
And timing.
And timing. I need to work on setting as well and hitting.
Hitting.
I gotta get a good hit. Saturday. How's your experience for today?
You know, my experience today, very, very respectful. I think the amount of effort this sexy beast put in is absolutely crazy.
How was your day today?
My day was spectacular. You know, I improved my explosiveness.
Day one, volleyball camp done. With Ronald, how'd your experience go today?
It was good.
Is that it?
Yeah.
It was good. Day two of the volleyball camp. This time we're gonna be working on spikes and more scrimmages. Yeah. I got big man over here. Ready to get warmed up. A bit sore from yesterday, but it is what it is. Every training is an opportunity to get better. Let's get to warming up. About to play some scrimmages.
Playing some scrimmages. We got numbered one or two. This is number two.
Two team, number two.
And that's number one. We have to verse him.
Number two, number two. Win.
Justin. Justin.
You can end it.
We won three straight sets in a row. Four straight sets in a row.
We're allowed to lose one.
Yeah, that's okay. That was good.
Ready? One, two, three.
Usos!
On our 1 hour break. Got some good clips. With the gang. We're off to Hungry Jack's. We're gonna get healthy food, not Hungry Jack's.
Yeah, we're gonna get salad.
I love salad. All right. This guy's 10 foot. Say hi, Levi.
Hey.
He's 10
nationals
foot.
Player.
He's crazy, he's nationals.
Plays for Australia.
Plays professionally.
Hey, we're on break. Or 1 hour break.
Bearded Dragon.
Wait, Mr. Lizard! Oh, no. What's up? What's up? What's up?
He's chilling in the sun, you know, he's a bit cold.
And Angus? Wait, how? When we left, they were like...
We're at Hungry.
Five.
We got more.
Oh!
Quick outside. So we're going to spread our blockers really quickly. So we don't have time to set in front of a hitter. So we've got our one and our five. The blues are a slightly quicker tempo. Two, three, four. And then... So the way we want to set up is our setup and our opposite. Opposite. So you gotta go back. You gotta start in rotation. Every point
you have to start in rotation. Every serve.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
So we want to pass it right on in.
Set
up behind me. One, two, three.
Usos!
Nice, Daddy! No pressure!
now done.
Not even.
How are you feeling, Sean?
Good.
Good. Whoa! Did you improve from yesterday?
I don't know. I didn't really get the test.
I believe you improved quite a bit.
What about you?
Yeah, I think I did better. How'd camp go?
You know, it went well.
Pro athlete right there.
Gotta say some of the potential in Alice Springs was actually quite outstanding. You have young players like Jesse, Angus,
crazy
Flynn, Jake, people such as yourself making those dives. You know, we had John out there, scored like
pinch server.
Points. Yeah.
God damn.
Like, it was quite insane.
How was your experience? It was good. Yeah, fun.
God, you're so bad with press, aren't you?
What you improve on?
Transitioning into receiving.
Mm-hmm. Crazy serving.
Offense, defense, the new formation. What did you improve on?
Receiving more dives. And serving and spiking.
Told you.
Doesn't count.
Yeah, you touched it.
Yes.